Hornets. Hamilton-Wenham ball. Number 22, Philip Durbin on the fumble recovery for the Jackals. So it'll be first and 10 for the Jackals.
Thank you.
chooses to do. Reading will have the re-kick. Will re-kick. Once again, number 64, Monahan in on the tackle for the Generals.
Okay.
Final pitch is taken by number 13, Ian Coffey.
Yeah.
line of 14. North Reading 2.
Yeah!
number 26, Bryson Kemp.
Thank you.
and penalties on North Reading. The illegal block will be declined. The holding will be accepted. And the ball will be spotted at the 45. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hamilton-Wenham. begins roughing the passer, that penalty will be assessed on the kickoff. Nanciani's kick is good. There is a flag. We have a personal foul against North Reading.
All right.
First and 10.
Oh!
first and 10 for Hamilton-Wenham.
Yeah!
number 26, Bryson Callow, on the coverage for the Jackals. Incomplete pass means it's fourth down and five from the North Reading 26. North Reading. That throw is stopped short on the first down. Tackle made by number 55, Evan Bucci.
Thank you.
incomplete. Excellent coverage for number four, Xavier Scribner. Thank you.